Which of the following components provide the internal storage to the CPU? Answer B. Registers. Which of the following is used to hold running program instructions? Answer D. Primary storage. Which of the following is non-volatile storage? Answer B. Secondary. A storage which is located outside the central processing unit is called dash. Answer A. Auxiliary storage. Which of the following is non-volatile storage? Answer A. Secondary.